Hey guys, it's Bree Halo here, and this is my homunculus makeup tutorial, or more specifically, my pride makeup tutorial. All the products used today will be listed throughout the video. Music used will be listed at the end of the video. Please remember to like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on other social media that I may or may not have, share with friends, family, etc. And as always, leave any comments or requests for future makeup tutorials. This is the character Pride from Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. That is the homunculus that's supposed to look like the little homunculus in a jar, I think it's called. Or in a flask, something like that. Been wanting to do this look for a while, so pretty pleased that I finally did it. I know the eyes are wrong for the character, but these are the closest things I had in contacts to wear. So I thought, instead of make them all look misplaced, why don't I just copy the contact?
In time or play God, but is there a way I could earn back that endless sky? I can see it in your eyes, don't give me that look, 'cause you see you're the last person I need to pity me. Cry won't pave the way to forgiveness, every sin you carve is everlasting. I am lost in a maze of emotion, who am I waiting for now? These once blank pages in my notebook, think of a plea to regain fallen virtue. All this time I'm trying to run away from my own reality. We'll live for something as soon as we find it. I've forgotten, please remind me. As day turns darkness, expire chances. We gotta make it through again. 'Cause there's nowhere else to run. There's still so much here of life worth living. And with time you'll drown the feeling out. It's so nostalgic. Maybe all the love is worth the pain. My eyes from the sight, but it's a futile fight. What's all etched inside my mind? The invite of a white lie. Some can't resist the cold joining, but still I thought I knew you better than to give in to pressure. With fury thorns in your heart, the fire's quick to consume you. And what comes from the ashes is your reality. We'll live for something as soon as we find it. Then we come across that future. Can you hear me? I'm screaming. Expired chances.
Stronger. blame, so I apologize.